contractor that runs the state unemployment website is now testing if it can operate. Last night, the State Department of Labor announced it was in a test phase for the Jobs4TN.gov. Cyberattack did cause that website outage. Tennessee uses the site to process unemployment claims, send benefit payments, and post job openings. The site contractor says it doesn't look like attackers got any personal data. The website will be back up once the testing wraps up.